Melbourne Kitchen Design, A Famous View, House and Client. What a mix, an incredibly commanding view, a home where one of our most iconic films was made in Mad Max and a famous Australian, Janine Allis from Boast Juice and the Shark Tank. Janine went into a major renovation of this iconic home and knew that planning was key to success. Throw into the mix that the home and client was situated in Victoria and Minosa based in Sydney, the challenge was set for us to come up with a kitchen design that did not command the space, rather this modern kitchen design had to sit in the space, a kitchen that disappeared and could appear when needed. The challenges of this space were few: a commanding view of the Southern Ocean, two walls of glass, and a client that wanted something different but did not want anything showy. It had to be understated and not take from the real hero of the space, that view. The designers had to reconfigure the entire layout as the original design from the architect had the lounge where the kitchen is now home and vice versa. By relocating the kitchen to the western wall, it solved many problems. It allowed a view to play a larger part of day-to-day life in the spaces. When sitting on the lounge, you now address the ocean. When in the kitchen, you also stood front on. Mirror was placed behind the cooktop for obvious reasons. The client had a real desire for everything to have a home and not be on display, so the designers chose to conceal most of the day-to-day elements through pocket door systems. This allows the kitchen to open depending on function. The three sections to the left of the fridges house a small appliance cabinet, which is home to the much-loved Thermomix. Next to this is the bar area that serves drinks when entertaining, and to the end is the breakfast cabinet. By bringing these elements out of the standard working triangle, we had created an active and passive zoning to the kitchen space. The passive areas can work without the interruption of the active area. A hurdle in the design process was the decreased height on the cooktop run. The plans had been approved by council and we could not raise the height of the windows, so we chose to install a pop-up range hood that comes out of the raised section of the splash vac. The raised step in the splash vac has many functions. It houses the pop-up ranged hood, it acts as a shelf when cooking, and it also gets the mirror further away from the cooking zone. The bar as a cooktop was chosen, as we did not want to see the cooktop, so it is sunk into the benchtop. This allowed the designer to increase the height of the benchtop as the trivets are not pushing up the elbows when cooking. To make this cooking section look like it was always meant to be there, the designers chose to wrap this section with the Calcutta marble the client adored. This ties together the island and tall wall section. The island unit was the last element to be designed as the function of the cooking took precedence. With this function solved, it came to cleaning. A long island now could reside with the change of location. It allowed for the informal sitting area at the end of the island unit with face-to-face contact. The long bench top is also great for those larger gatherings. The Calcutta marble was book matched and wraps around the island unit, concealing it and creating a striking feature to the space. A recessed light section has been routed out of the stone and angled to push light across the bench top, as one of the largest considerations when working with a view and glass is the lighting. The rule of thumb with lighting, glass, views and night is whatever you do to the front you have to do to the back in order to see through the glass at night. If you do not, the glass will become a mirror and you will only see a reflection. With this in mind, task lighting is recessed into sections for energy efficacy but also to prevent the light directly hitting the glass. What is created is an integrated space that allows the Southern Ocean and its ever-changing appearance to be the hero with the space, a space that opens and closes to suit the function required. Understated elegance.